Let me Krušić, after the fight with Sebastian Przybysz, what did go wrong, not according to your plan? What was surprising in the game, in the cage from Sebastian Przybysz?
I don't know exactly what went wrong, but I couldn't on the wall I couldn't come near to his to the body lock or his legs. But this was my mistake because I put the head too much like in front and my arms too bright. But I have only a couple of words. I'll be back. You know? I'll be back. So.
People say that Sebastian Przybysz is a very strong guy. I know it's a low division as, according to the weight, but he's a strong guy. Did you feel the strength during the fight?
No, I didn't feel that the strength. He just put put the good underhooks and I couldn't come directly in. And I, today I was a little bit sick on the stomach. I don't know what it is, but I'm not looking for some stupid excuses. You know, it's fight game. You win or you learn, and today we learned. But for sure, I say to you now here, I'll be back, for sure,
okay.
For sure.
How long do you need to recover? How much time do you need?
I'll take 3 days off and then I'll start training again. It's normal.
Okay. Wish you a good day.
Thank you. Wish you and see you soon.
Thank you.